Oh, no.
You know what that is? If you're a Pittsburgh Steelers fan, you know what that is.
Those things are sacred. That is the terrible towel. Myron Cope is rolling over in his grave right now. Good KO.
Gonna make Finn Balor pay. And now Balor bounced right off the announce table.
There we go. I like this KO. I think old Myron would be giving this a double yoy right about now. But look out! Damian Priest from behind. Uncorked a right hand that rocked KO's jaw.
And now the double team by the Judgment Day. Sami Zayn gonna fly!
Sami sacrificing himself.
The Funkster would appreciate this.
KO and Sami may fit in nicely in the middle of a Pirates order. It is high, it is deep, and I don't think it's playable. The champs are on a roll.
The Pirates haven't won this month, have they? Well, we're only 2 days in.
I've had it with you, Cole. What?
Sami and Kevin Owens, I believe, we're in the penalty box, but no longer.
He's wearing 66. That's Le Magnifique, baby. Lemieux on Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn with a Sidney Crosby jersey.
I went to a fight and a hockey game broke out. Dressed as the Pittsburgh Steelers, the five-time Stanley Cup winners.
Those are the Penguins, Cole, not the Steelers.
Oh,
we have
right.
Six Super Bowls.
Hockey.
It's like Marty McSorley and Jay Caulfield right now. Dom, I understand, is quite talented at field hockey.
Roller
hockey. Drop the gloves, baby! It is going down in the Steel City.
Double team coming, big smile on Finn's face.
Yep.
Oh. Ooh!
Zayn thwarting Finn's plan.
Kevin Owens back in the fight. Priest driven into the steps. Blue Thunder Bomb on the chairs for the win! Kick out by Balor.
What on earth?
And Priest.
What? That's
the hockey stick again. And Damian Priest has changed the momentum of the matchup.
Damian Priest, he's a New York guy, going all Adam Graves on Mario Lemieux. Kevin Owens, if history repeating itself.
Oh!
That's gotta do it. We're gonna have new champs.
Zayn through the chairs, cover by Priest. Kevin Owens using a chair to break things up. Sami Zayn bouncing Balor off the desk, and now Sami up top.
Somersault senton taking out the Judgment Day.
Dominic better figure out now where he is quickly.
No, Kevin.
Because Kevin Owens is climbing up high.
This will not end well.
Kevin Owens. Climbing to the top of that stairwell. Owens.
Right.
And now, he's dead onto the announce table.
My God.
Damian Priest, who has been fighting Finn Balor for weeks about JD McDonagh becoming close to the Judgment Day, may have to rethink those thoughts because McDonagh just saved him tonight. And here's the Eradicator. Neil Ripley with a spear through the barricade to Kevin Owens. Neil Ripley just eradicated Kevin Owens. Money in the Bank, Women's Championship, North American title, and the Undisputed Tag Team titles. If you didn't believe it before, believe it now. Judgment Day's time is upon us.
Oh, we got all the gold. We got all the gold. Look at us. And look at your titles. Oh, yeah.
Everywhere.
Look at this.
Everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
The Judgment Day runs the WWE.
Yeah.